Storm season, as you know, is upon us. Are you ready? Insurance agents say we experienced the most costly and severe weather season in the state's history last year, with some $1.4 billion in damage. And this year, the Rocky Mountain Insurance Information Association wants to make sure that you're ready for whatever Mother Nature is throwing at you. Joining us now to talk more about this is the Executive Director of RMIIA, Carole Walker. Carole, it's always good to see you.
You bet. Thanks for having us in, Greg.
$1.4 billion. That's staggering. That's including, what, vehicles and homes? That's costly for any state, but twice as much as your earlier estimates from last year, right?
Absolutely. We expected, with all the damage, I mean, this is the first time we've used that B word in talking about a storm in Colorado, $1.4 billion from three major storms that all rank now in the top five most costly in Colorado history, the most expensive being that July 20th storm. That was about $768 million just in and of itself, Greg. So we got our fingers crossed that we're not in for the same thing this year, and not really back in that weather pattern that was reminiscent of the late 80s, early 90s in Colorado.
Let's hope not. But, you know, bottom line, what can homeowners do to protect ourselves from severe weather as we head into this season?
Well, one good thing from last year is a lot of people got a new roof. So hopefully they got what we consider an impact-resistant roof. We actually have an underwriter laboratory standard. It's a UL 2218 standard. And there's hundreds of roofing products that that applies to. They go from a 1 to 4 standard, Greg, for being the most impact resistant. So if you do get hit with hail, high winds, hopefully not tornadoes this year, right, do consider what we consider an impact resistant roof, or if you're getting a new roof or a re-roof, Greg.
And another important tip is to do this annual insurance checkup. You and I talk about this all the time, but yeah, it's really important to figure out what's covered under your policy, right?
Well, we don't want people to be blindsided. If we do have, we had 200,000 people file claims last summer from these storms. So if you find yourself in that situation, the last thing you want to be thinking about is, how much insurance do I have? What am I covered for when I'm going to file a claim? Be thinking about it right now. Do some spring cleaning on that insurance policy, Greg. Get with your insurance company representative, your agent. Talk about what your policy limits are. This type of damage that we see from severe weather season, from high winds, from hail, it's covered under insurance policy, but there are certain limits. Your insurance policy is a contract, so you want to make sure you're not underinsured. Then also, are you covered for the things that are excluded, like flooding?
Absolutely. We've been talking about homes, but this applies to vehicles and everything else that is covered by insurance. Carole Walker, thanks so much for joining us. We appreciate it.